Did you've seen that? Yes, that's blood. But what happened there? Basically, the plane was entering a turbulent zone, and when the flight attendants told the passengers to put on their seatbelt, there was a Karen that just didn't listen. So this happens when you don't wear your seatbelt. Basically, she flew off her chair and hit the ceiling of the plane with her nose. So don't be the guy that just doesn't want to wear his seatbelt. I mean, what's the problem with it?